Today's photo is from 1972 and shows a wide view of the Clemson Athletic Complex. You can note that Tiger Field is in its infancy at this time. Built just 2 years prior to this photo being taken, you can see that there are not permanent stands yet, and you can also note the construction of Jervey Athletic Center is beginning to take shape. You can also note that Lot 5 is not a parking lot in this photo. Instead, it was a grass intramural field.